Ant and Dex push the button. Hopefully sponsored by Maltesers.
Go head to head in a battle to take home a massive cash prize.
Families from all over Britain applied to be here, and tonight we've got two more who are ready to play games that are very big and very, very silly.
Yes, but before that, back to last Monday morning when we turned up out of the blue and gave them the shock of their lives.
And we always make sure we turn up in the most unlikely places. Yep. This week we actually managed to sneak into someone's bedroom and get under the duvet with them.
I still can't believe it was the wrong house, though. The old fella in bed was furious.
You see, I told you not to spoon him.
I couldn't help it. I just had to...
Loads of spoon.
But after that, we finally made it to Kent and Birmingham.
Oh, yes.
Here's what happened. The front door.
On the front door and tell us what you see.
Oh, Lord almighty.
Come here.
Oh, you're real.
I am.
So that's it. We've got the team together. We'll see you on the telly.
Yeah!
Got the natural.
Oh my God!
Hello.
Oh, I've been in you for ages. Oh, shaking.
I've never had this response to deep red lessons before. How are you?
Oh, fine.
Can we come in?
Yes.
Claire. I hope that's Claire. It is Claire! So there we go. We've got the whole team.
See you in the studio.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the stars of tonight's show, the Kenwoods and the McDonald's. Show, guys, are you ready, Kenwoods?
Yeah!
Ready, McDonald's?
Yeah!
Ready, everyone?
Yeah!
All right, let's give you both £100,000! Yeah! The bad news is, though, that neither of you are going to finish the show with that amount of money. You see, you're going to go head-to-head over four games that are all designed to knock money off that total. After those four games, the family with the most money will get the chance to win the lot when they challenge our Dave at the end of the show.
OK, then, let's get started with game number one. Our families don't know who will be playing this game, so I can reveal playing this one for the Kenwoods is... Keely!
And playing first for the McDonald's tonight is... Claire! So, Claire and Keely, come and join us for the first family face-off!
Welcome, welcome to the show. Now, Keely, you got quite a shock at the garage on Monday, didn't you?
Yeah, well, you don't really expect you two to pop up when you're queuing up to pay for petrol, do you?
Good point. Yeah, she's got a point there. Do you know what? We were crouched down under there for a long time waiting for you.
That's all right, you're young, you've got young joints.
I crammed by the end of it. And how's the rest of the week been?
It's been a very surreal week. I've been having lots of dreams.
Have you?
I've dreamt about you.
Have you? How was it?
Well, it was both of you.
What the fuck?
I had a dream that we all worked in Blockbuster Video.
Oh, is that it? See, I normally have dreams about other celebrities, but they're not normally that normal, if you see what I'm saying.
Not really.
I probably shouldn't mention them on TV. You're involved. The very best of luck tonight, though,
thank you.
To you and the rest of the Kenwoods. Good luck.
Claire, how has this week been for the McDonald's?
It's been manic. Lorraine... thought that you were in a box in the gym. Some big burly man had a 6-foot box and she was training and she thought, he's coming to get me and they're in the box. The man put the box down, opened it up and it was a weights machine.
Oh. Well, the clue there is if it was a 6-foot box, it definitely wasn't us. Definitely was not us. Let's show you both our first game of the evening and this is We've Been Framed.
Games are tested by guinea pigs just for you at home. Here they are, accompanied by the voice of Ronnie Corbett.
Ant and Dec have been present at some of the most important events in history, and they've got pictures of the lot. Players must race to hang up the pictures in chronological order. When they're happy with the choice, they can push the button, but the countdown will only stop when all the pictures are in the right place.
We're going to play this one in alphabetical order, which means the Kenwoods are going first. So, Claire, would you take the McDonald's and wait backstage? We'll see you in a minute. Claire and the McDonald's, everybody.
Good luck. Your time starts when you push the button.
Here we go. England hosting the European Championships.
So that's it.
Dean's got his live push to the trial, this one.
Good TV, that. Good TV. Next up, Obama's inauguration. Good day, that was.
That was a lovely day.
Lovely day.
Such fun. Nelson Mandela's freed from jail.
Oh. Welcome, Keely. Next up, Olympic glory. I won some medals that day. Where's that going to go? Okay, where's it going to go? Okay.
Happy day next, Charles and Camilla's wedding.
Oh.
Charles and Camilla's wedding.
Didn't she look lovely? She was gorgeous. She made a lovely bride. Well done. Up next, Oasis's first album. That's the cover there. What year was it released? Have a good day.
Four.
Just slot it in, you've got one left. One left.
Tony Blair. Prime Minister for the first time.
Okay, where's that song off?
97!
What do you want to swap? Do you want to swap this with what?
Yeah, come on.
This one? This one? Well done! You managed to stop your total at £83,867. Are you pleased with that?
Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah, you good, good stop. Go back and rejoin your family. King, everybody.
In position then, just behind the button there. Your time starts and ends when you push the button. Here we go. England hosting the European Football Championships.
Where's it going to go? Have a good look at the wall. Yes, it's it. Next up, Team Gaffney's live push to the trial. Fearless.
Unforgettable. Barack Obama's inauguration.
Next up, Nelson Mandela's release from prison. It was a great day.
British glory at the Olympics.
Charles and Camilla's wedding.
Oasis's first album is released.
And finally, they have a sweep to power and the general elections. Where's that going to go? So once that's on the wall, push the button. See how many you've got right. So what do you want to swap with? What do you want to swap with? This one?
Yeah.
Swap and put it where? Yeah. Yeah. This one here.
Because you managed to stop your total at 87,808. Very good, go back and join your family. Let's hear one more time for Claire.
Good game, Matt.
Thank you, game.
Let's find out how the totals are looking after game one. Here's Ronnie.
The Kenwells are behind on £83,867, but in first place, it's the McDonald's on £87,808.
Rihanna, rated R. Come here, rude boy, boy, is she big enough? Take it, take yeah, it, baby, baby. Yeah. Includes the new single, Rude Boy. You can see my heart beating. The massive hit, Russian Roulette. And Hard. Rated R, the only album you need this year. Out now.
This one offers 1%, and this one also offers 1%.
There is a third option, madame. MoneySupermarket.com.
Whether it's a savings account you're after, or a credit card, MoneySupermarket.com compares hundreds.
So set yourself free, my friends, and get online now! MoneySupermarket.com, a great deal easier.
Stay where you are.
Now, watch how a true master negotiates.
Easy Win Monopoly is coming to McDonald's with a 1-in-3 chance of winning. You could bag a Big Mac, free energy from Npower, or a super findaproperty.com house, and there's loads more tidy stuff. Nice. To play is easy, so give it a go from Wednesday. That's McDonald's and then some.
Everyone has a pair of jeans they used to look and feel gorgeous in. See if you can again in just 2 weeks with Special K's free online personal plan. I think that she is beautiful. She's so lovely, she's so lovely. Special K. Love your jeans again in just 2 weeks.
For more peaceful nights, Johnson's Baby Bedtime Bath can be used as part of a clinically proven routine to help babies sleep better. And if they're getting more sleep, so are you. From Johnson's, the experts in baby softness. New 24-hour body lotion for women. Proven to give you 24 hours of hydration, so your skin feels baby soft. Johnson's Forever.
At Dreams, we've been lowering the cost of a great night's sleep for 25 years. To celebrate, this week there are hundreds of beds half price or less with free credit on every bed. And save with 25% off all bedroom furniture, sofa beds, kids' beds and bed linen. Plus, with hundreds of beds half price or less, you can celebrate and save this week only at Dreams.
To push the button. As you can see, our next game takes place in a church, which is why Deck is wearing a vicar's outfit.
Yes, that and the ventilation. It's a nice big smock, you get a bit of fresh air in all the right places.
You lucky thing. Okay, let's get on with the show, shall we? Time for the second game of the night. I can now reveal that playing this for the Kenwoods is Bluey.
For the McDonald's is Caitlin. So, Caitlin, Bluey, come and join us for the next family course off.
Oh, that's nice of you, very nice of you. Bluey, I've got to ask you, what do you do for a living?
I'm a London cabbie.
Have you ever had anyone famous in the back of your cab?
Yeah, quite a few.
Have you?
That dick.
Have you? did he give you a good tip?
No.
Did he not? Didn't.
Didn't give me a shitting.
He's stitching me away. Hey, it's a credit crunch, you know.
Hey, well, I tell you what, if we can't get back tonight, I might be calling on you.
Yeah, you can.
And you'll get a tip from me, Bluey.
Oh, thank you very much.
Now, Caitlin. Your game next. Is there anything you wouldn't want to face? Have you got any fears or phobias?
I'm terrified of being sick.
Of vomiting?
Yeah.
And what are you like with other people being sick? Is that...
Well, he wasn't planning to be sick, don't worry.
You're a student at the moment.
Yes,
what are you studying? What do you want to do for a living?
I'm a student nurse, and I don't know why.
So you're a student nurse who can't be around people who are sick. Good luck with your career, yeah? I think it's time to reveal game number two this evening. This is You Do The Maths.
In the studio is the world-famous Push The Button Choir. A number will be generated and players have to select the choristers whose combined ages they think make up that number. Whoever is closest gets to push the button and knock £5,000 off their opponent's total.
Let's generate our first number. Your time starts now.
Away you go.
Katie, Sue and Lee.
I'll do them.
I'm here.
I'll do them.
Come round for us. Come over here, Lee. Very decisive. Okay then, right then, you need 95. You've picked three people. Let's start with Lee. How old do you think Lee is?
28.
I think he might have made his day here. Lee, how old are you?
42.
43! Quite a difference, thank you very much. So that hasn't really helped you there. You're up by 52. We've still got two quiet members left. Sue, step forward with the first Sue. How old do you think Sue is?
40.
You think Sue is 40 years old? Oh, he's right, otherwise it's awful. Sue, how old are you?
42.
42! That's not bad. That is not bad. Let's just take a look at where you are now. We need Katie to be 10 years old. How old did you think Katie was?
She's 38.
38. How old are you?
I'm 44.
44! So that takes your total to 129, which means you're 34 out. Caitlin, over to you.
We've gone for two members, I see. Let's start with Les D. How old do you think Les D is?
82.
82. Les D, how old are you?
83.
83! Well done, Les, thanks very much. We're out by 12, so we're hoping Abby is 12 years old. What do you think, Caitlin? How old is she?
16.
16. How old are you, Abby?
I'm 13.
She's 13! Six, you're out by one. Caitlin takes round one. That is very good going. And best of all, it means you get to take £5,000 off the Kenwoods. All you got to do is push the button.
Sorry.
Now, you can use people again if you want to. You can use the same people again if you want to. Let's generate our second number. Let's see it. 182. Your time starts now. Off you go.
Probably starting to play again.
Harry, Les.
Have a good look.
Yeah, you happy with that? Sure. Happy with that?
Is that it? Okay, that's your time. That is your time. So you've gone for three people this time, and your target age was 182. Let's start with Harry on the end there. Step forward for us, please, Harry. How old do you think Harry is?
70.
70? Look at his face! Look at his face!
I'm 70.
He's 70! How old do you think Les G is?
A little bit older, 75.
75, she says. How old are you, Les G?
I'm 85.
85! That takes your total up to 155. We've got 27 to find. 27 left. Step forward for us, Laurie. How old do you think Laurie is?
She's 27.
She's 27. How old are you, Laurie?
47!
Sure, takes you to 202. You're out by 20. Not bad going, that. Not bad going. Let's see how Bluey does.
182 is our target number. You've chosen six members of the choir. And with a couple of familiar faces as well. Lee, step forward. Can you remember how old Lee was?
44.
44. How old are you, Lee?
43.
43. Not too bad. One out, thanks, Lee. Next up, Sue.
42.
42, Sue.
42.
Spot on! Well done. Katie, you're up next.
He was 43.
43, Katie, you were. And you are
44. 44.
One out. So that takes your total to 129. You're out by 53. Abby, can we have you from this side, please? How old was Abby?
She was 16.
Abby was?
13.
13. That's good for you, though. That's good. Your subtotal now is 142. Two choir members left. And Emily, could you step forward for us, please? How old do you think Emily is?
She's about 16.
You reckon Emily's 16?
Yeah.
How old are you, Emily?
15.
15? That's good. So your total at the moment is 157. Elizabeth, step forward. We need Elizabeth to be 25 years old for you to be spot on here, Bluey. How old do you think she is?
She's about 19.
You reckon 19?
Yeah.
How old are you, Elizabeth?
I'm 21.
She's 21! That's very good. That means your total's 178, you're only four out. Bluey takes round two! Well done. Which means you get to take £5,000 off the McDonald's. All you have to do is push the button. Final round. Can we generate our final number, please? 245. Your time starts now.
Same three again. One, two, three.
You.
6 seconds. target number's 245. You've got seven members of the choir. Let's start again with our old mate Lee. Hiya, Lee. How old was Lee? You must know by
44.
Now.
44.
44.
43.
He's 43. He still can't get it right. For someone who's done the knowledge, you've got a really bad memory, I have to say. Next up, we've got Sue again. Hi, Sue.
Hi.
How old is Sue?
42.
42, Sue is?
42.
42, right, good. Next, we've got Katie. Step forward, Katie. How old's Katie?
43.
43. Katie, you are?
44.
It's only one. It's not too bad. So our total is 129. Loads to play with here. Elizabeth, step forward. We've had her before. How old?
21.
21? Yes. Spot on. So that takes you up to 150. Next up, Les D. Come up, Les. Now then, how old was Les? Can you remember how old Les was?
He was 80.
How old are you, Les?
83.
He's 83. Thanks, Les. You've got two choir members left. They each need to be 6 years old to get this spot on, Bluey. Anne, step forward for us, please. How old's Anne, Bluey?
42.
Anne, how old are you?
60.
60? She looks good, doesn't she? Doesn't that look good? So you're over now by 48. Oh. And we've still got Priscilla to go. Step forward, Priscilla. How old's Priscilla?
50.
50. How old are you, Priscilla?
64.
64! So unfortunately, you're over there. You're well over. You're over by 112. So we need Caitlin to do very badly here for you to win round three. Well done, though. Thanks, Blue.
All right.
Ouch, 112 to play with. Okay, let's start at the far end. Harry, step forward for me. Can you remember how old Harry is?
He was 70.
70, let's have a look, Harry.
I'm 70.
He's 70. Thanks, Harry. 70 on the board for you. Les G, step forward for us, Les. Can you remember how old Les is?
85.
85. How old are you, Les?
85.
85, that's the one. Thank you, Les. Takes up to 155. Out by 90. Three people left. Pat, step forward for us, please. How old do you think Pat is?
60.
Yeah, Pat, how old are you?
72.
72! Takes us to 227. We're 18 out. Laurie, step forward for us, please. We've had Laurie before. Can you remember how old Laurie is?
47.
47. How old are you, Laurie?
I'm 47.
47. Takes us to 274. We're 29 out now. Abby, step forward. Can you remember how old Abby is?
13.
Let's have a look.
I'm 13.
She's 13. Takes your total. To 27, out by 42. Caitlin takes round three. And the best bit is you get to take another £5,000 off the Kenwoods. All you have to do is push the button. Okay. It's a tricky little game.
Congratulations. But as a black cab driver, I did think he'd be better at maths than that.
His problem is he just rounds everything up. That's what it is.
You round up the nearest 10 the or 20.
The higher the better.
The higher the better, exactly. Commiserations, pal.
Right.
Well done, you got the hang of that very quickly.
Yeah.
Do you enjoy it?
Yeah, really well.
Good.
Really good. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys. Indeed. Well, well done, Kate, and well done, Bluey. And let's have a round of applause for the Push the Button Choir. Let's find out how the tours are looking after game two. Here's Ronnie.
At the halfway stage, the Kenwoods are in second place on £73,867. In first place, Alma MacDonald on £82,808.
See you in a few minutes.
We've eaten Miller Rice on a bus.
Sat on the sofa watching TV.
I've had it at a football game.
I eat it as a snack all the time.
If you're feeling a bit peckish, it fills a hole, definitely.
And we've eaten it on an aeroplane on the way to Barcelona.
On the way to Barcelona.
I've had it at the back of a school assembly. So what are you doing? Look at the front, please.
You can now get Muller Rice in new mini pots. Look out for them in six packs.
It's so cute. It's exactly the same but small.
Mini Muller Rice. Surprisingly nice.
We picked this up in Spain.
Wow.
Greece.
Oh, it's beautiful.
And this one?
The supermarket.
From the new Glade Touch and Fresh collection.
An air freshener that doesn't look like an air freshener.
And a tall lady now.
The Debenhams half-price sale. With huge savings across the store and at debenhams.com. Starts tomorrow, 9 a.m. to 10 p.m.
Reveal celeb writers' juicy gossip. 14 pages of high street fashion. And this week, Cheryl's bombshell for Ashley. Reveal only 99p.
With multigrain Coco Rocks, it's always double the excitement.
You're unbelievable.
Because some are crunchy. And some are soft.
You're so unbelievable.
Multigrain Coco Rocks.
You're unbelievable.
What goes on in that bowl?
Asda, you know we love low prices. That's what we're famous for.
We've even won awards for it.
But did you know in the last year it also won over 300 awards for quality in our wine
and cheese
and our pizza?
We are proud of that.
You should see our mantelpiece.
And now we're the only supermarket to give you a 100-day quality guarantee on all our clothing.
That's really reassuring.
Everyone deserves quality.
It just shows that Asda can give you top quality for a low price.
Just come and see for yourself.
Easy Win Monopoly is coming to McDonald's with a 1 in 3 chance of winning. You could bag a Big Mac, free energy from Npower, or a super findaproperty.com house, and there's loads more tidy stuff. Nice. To play is easy, so give it a go from Wednesday. That's McDonald's and then some.
Here's another unmissable blockbuster exclusive movie. Gerard Butler and Jamie Foxx star in the action thriller Law Abiding Citizen, where a man's quest for justice turns into a rampaging mission of revenge.
We have him locked up and he's still killing people?
You can only see Law Abiding Citizen by renting it now on DVD or Blu-ray from Blockbuster. Rent any four movies for four nights for just £10. See movies first at Blockbuster. Membership's free.
Welcome back to Push the Button, where this week it's the Kenwoods from Kent against the McDonald's from Birmingham.
The family with the most money at the end of the show will get the chance to take on our Dave and win every pound of their toll. But before that, there's still two games to play, so anything could happen.
OK, it's time for our third game of the night. It's called Flawed. Karen from the Kenwoods is playing this one, and Shirley from the McDonald's. They've been in training all week. While they go and get ready, here's Ronnie with the rules.
Karen and Shirley have spent all week training to be rhythmic gymnasts with the UK's number one, Frankie Jones. Now they must take to the stage and show off their moves. When both performances are over, 100 audience members will vote for their favourite gymnast, and whoever gets the most votes wins.
So here they are, Karen and Shirley, along with the UK's number one rhythmic gymnast, Frankie Jones.
Thank you.
time for the UK number one rhythmic gymnast, Frankie Jones! Did you enjoy it?
I did enjoy it. I've seen parts of my body I never knew existed.
I think most of us saw them as well.
Thank you.
Well, yeah. Well done.
Thank you.
Just talk us through that.
Knees shot to pieces. Pain in arm.
Uh-huh.
Beautiful young lady teaching us and tried to emulate her, but what can you do?
Well, listen, well done tonight. That's well done to the pair of you.
Time to find out what our audience here in the studio thought. Remember, use your buttons in front of you to vote for your favourite. Is it Karen from the Kenwoods or Shirley from the McDonald's? It's over to you. Push your buttons now!
OK, the audience have voted and I can reveal that the winner, with 61% of the vote, is Shirley.
...61% of the vote, Frank, is £6,100 you can take off the Kenwoods. All you got to do is push the button. Well, well done. Well done, the pair of you. Let's hear it one more time. Karen and Shirley. See what that's done to the totals. Ronnie?
A wonderful performance by Karen and Shirley, but the Kenwoods are still in second place on £67,767. But in pole position, it's the McDonald's on £82,808.
Time before game four. There are two players left on each team. So Mike and Kim from the Kenwoods and Lorraine and Joshua from the McDonald's come and join us for the final family festival.
So, guys, your relationship is mum and son.
Yeah.
So what do you think it's going to be like then, Mike, working with your mum? Will you work well as a team?
Well, I think so, but I'm slightly nervous of her. That's the problem.
You're nervous of her?
I'm nervous, yeah. She only has to give me a glare and I get a little bit panicked. So
still?
Even now. Yeah,
how old are you?
25, yeah.
And you still get nervous?
Very much so.
What's the glare, Kim? Show us the glare. Oh, yeah, that's got to be. Well, listen, the very best of luck. Don't shout at him too much, will you?
Okay.
Don't embarrass him on the telly.
Okay.
Good luck tonight.
Now then, Joshua and Lorraine, we've got another mother and son combo. Will you work well as a team?
I hope so.
We can work well as a team.
Are you kind of the best team possible out of your family, do you think?
Probably the worst.
If anyone was to go together, I wouldn't have picked us, but...
Really?
Yeah, because he's 19 and he thinks he knows it all.
No.
And he's not learned yet that I know best. It's not kicked in yet.
Well, listen, good luck.
Yeah.
All you've got to do is take it nice and steady, okay. And you could be through facing Dave. Right, it's time to see our final game of the night. This is Build Like an Egyptian. Come with me.
Ah, for the final time tonight, here's Ronnie with the rules.
Pharaoh Decazes and his beautiful wife, Antopatra, have ordered a huge pyramid to be built to preserve their legacy. The players must race to build the pyramid and then lift it onto its pedestal. Now, once the pyramid is in position, players can push the button to stop the catch counter.
See if you can guess who lost the coin toss and wardrobe this week.
Me. I wanted to be Cleopatra. OK, Mike and Kim, you are behind, so you have to do this quicker than the McDonald's to have any chance of going through to face Dave.
Lorraine, Joshua, if you finish your pyramid first, that's it, you're through to face Dave. But anything could still happen, just like it did last week when the losers overtook the Russells in the final game. I feel stupid!
You look stupid. If your total falls as low as £25,000, then we will stop and you will have timed out. It's then up to your opponents to finish their pyramid before the same thing happens to them. OK, good luck to both teams. Let's get you in position. Fire your buttons, please.
Good luck, guys.
Your time will begin in 3, 2, 1. Push your buttons!
Keep talking to each other.
Come on, guys, only you can stop your money counting down.
Do you know what? I really kind of like it. It's
beautiful. Pictures at the front, remember. Pictures at the front. Guys, talk to each other here. Talk to each other. Lorraine asked for help.
It can still be done. Both your toes are slipping out. So remember this bit has got the front left. It will only fit one way, it'll only fit one certain way. Come on, guys, the total's ticking down now. Totals are really, really ticking down now.
This one. Which way?
Remember, you'll time out if you get a £25,000. That's it. Move some bits around there. Have a look. So go to a time break, go to a time break.
Congratulations, you did it. You're going through to face Dave and play for your total. Well done. Congratulations. Well done, everybody. Thank you. Thank
you. Well, listen, guys, you've been brilliant folks, and you've been brilliant all show, and nobody goes home empty-handed here on Push the Button. You take home, with all love, the Push the Button Salt and Pepper Shaker.
Salt and pepper,
that's all you really wanted, wasn't it? We'd love to have you here. Let's hear it one more time for the camera! Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Well, in a moment, the McDonald's here will be playing to win their £33,705. We'll see if they can keep their cool, hold it together, and get the better of Dave. Yeah. Right after this break. Don't go anywhere!
Families are fighting it out for a huge cash prize. For your chance to win £5,000, take a look at this picture from our personal collection.
It shows David Beckham being sent off against Argentina at the World Cup finals. But what year was it? A. 1988.
B. 1998.
Or C. 2008.
Call 09049 596970. Calls cost £1 from BT landlines, calls from other networks may be higher, and from mobiles will be considerably more.
Or text A, B, or C as your answer to 63360. Text costs £1 plus one standard network rate message. Sky and Virgin Media viewers press red or enter online for free at itv.com.
Entrance must be 18 or over and lines close at 6 p.m. on Saturday. Entries made after the closing time will not be counted but may still be charged. Good luck.
Introducing new Simply Fits from Always. With stay-put protection that hangs on in there. If that wasn't gripping enough, our new Simply Fits with 3 signs of protection is available for just £1 a pack. Have a happy period, always.
From Johnson's, the experts in baby softness. New 24-hour body lotion for women. Proven to give you 24 hours of hydration, so your skin feels baby soft. Johnson's Forever.
Kellogg's Crunchy Nut, ludicrously tasty.
How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail.
When you need to spend a penny,
doggy in the window,
spend it wisely. The soft, strong and long Andrex you love now comes at a new lower price.
Thousands of penguins want to be adopted. For a chance to win a penguin adoption pack, pick up a penguin promotional pack.
Cheeky. Oh, cheeky, cheeky. Win cash for free. Cheekybingo.com. Play for free. Win for real.
This Tuesday, buy any medium or large pizza from Domino's and we'll deliver you another pizza. Absolutely free. Domino's 2 for Tuesdays. Giving them away.
Welcome back to the final part of Push the Button, where the McDonald's have beaten the Kenwoods.
They finished on a total of £33,705, but to win the money, they've got to face Dave in the big push.
Well done. Well done, McDonald. I want yous to meet Dave. Now, Dave is going to generate 5 musical sequences, one for each number of your total. All you have to do is listen and then repeat each sequence. You're allowed one mistake. If you make more than one mistake, you'll go home with whatever you've won so far. Do you understand?
Yes.
Everything's clear?
Yes.
Good. OK, good luck to you, because this is where things get
Thank
serious.
You.
Please,
Thanks
step aside, Dave. OK, let's play. Dave, for £3, can we have our first 3-note sequence, please? Guys, it's now over to you. The very best of luck. Off you go. Oh. Bad luck, guys. Bad luck. Green pressed. Should have been yellow. That's your one mistake gone. OK? Concentrate. Dave, can we have a new 3-note sequence, please? Okay, guys, that's it. It's over to you now. Repeat that sequence. Well done, guys.
Here we go then. To turn that into £33, Dave, can we have a 5-note sequence, please? That's your 5 notes. You just have to repeat it. Over to you. in the bank.
To turn what you've got into £337, Dave, can we have a seven-note sequence, please? OK, it's over to you. Well done, you've just won £337. Shirley? Oh, thanks.
Just one to have done math now.
OK. We're playing now for £3,370. Dave, can we have a nine-note sequence, please? That's nine notes. You just have to repeat them in the right order. Over to you.
Shirley, how are things?
I'm all right.
You sure?
Yeah, of course.
You can do it.
Myself.
Everybody's behind you. The very best of luck. Everything you've done tonight comes down to this moment. To turn that into £33,705, Dave, can we have an 11-note sequence, please? This is it, guys. It's down to you. The very best of luck. Off you go.
A little too early. It should have been Josh. It was Blue next, not yours. You didn't get to your jackpot. You're left with £3,370. Well done. You did very, very well today. Now then, you can take that home. That's yours. Or you can use it to buy one last shot at winning your full five-figure jackpot. Now, to do that, let me explain. To do that, one family member will have to face a seven-note sequence all on their own.
If they repeat that sequence without a mistake, you'll take home the full jackpot. But if they get it wrong, you'll leave with nothing. What do you guys want to do? Do you want to keep what you've got or give it a shot? Have a chat.
Seven-note sequence.
One person, seven notes.
To keep what you've got, or do you want to give it a shot?
Give it a shot.
You're going to give it a shot.
Which brave family member is going to give it a shot? Josh. Josh, take your position. Rest of the family, come over with us, please.
Josh, all down to you now. One mistake and you go home with nothing. But if you get it right, it's the jackpot of £33,705. Take your time, compose yourself, Josh, and you let Dave know when you're ready.
Okay.
For the jackpot, away you go.
Thank you.
But how was that?
Shouldn't have concentrated so much in my life.
You've got nerves of steel, my friend.
God.
Whoa! Wow! We've got the whole family covered. Come on in, guys.
Come on.
Go to itv.com/push.
Thanks for running with the rules, and most of all, thank you to you for watching. See you next week for more Push the Button. Good night, everybody.
Here's the plan for tonight, then. At 9, Damon is in the mood for a confession, which is fine by me, in the Vampire Diaries. All new, if you please. And then it's another chance to see our tribute to Stephen Gately at 10. Now then, if you're thinking, I just don't know what Katie did do next, worry not. She's on the way in a matter of moments.
Tonight's Antidex Push the Button was finally sponsored by Maltesers.
Go online and play Push the Button with Ant and Dec at itv.com/push, sponsored by Maltesers.